Tom. Look at all the fucks I give about a Black Phantom. Oh shit. Alright, there's like three of them. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, it's a dragon. Alright, look, you guys, you're gonna have to die, okay? I'm gonna have to come up here with you. Come on, let me. There we go. You guys are strong. There we go. Alright, there we go. Cool. We're all even. Alright. One at a time. That's the way to do it. Bitch, get burned. Oh, he's not living through this one. Look at the pussy. He's fucking trying to run. The pipe is flipping the shit over that. Oh, God. Worst PvP battle ever. Penetrating sword. What is this? There we go. Hey, let's get the one that actually knows how to fucking fight. Are these like all the king's knights? That's what this seems like. Would you... There you go. Oh god, that did a lot. I thought I was blocking. Turns out I wasn't. Shit. Getting cock-blocked by a dragon. Okay, I hit the button to eat, but I didn't eat. Just keep going backwards. Come on. I know it's not PvP. Yeah, I recognize that guy was like the penetrator. This guy's like, he's like, the Tower Knight. Or like Phalanx, even. Yeah, he's got the Phalanx spear. Yeah, see, I got it. I'm not completely dumb. I think I might have glitched him, though. He's shooting at a wall. He is stuck inside of a dragon. Ow. Okay, no, he's got strats. He knows his strength. His butt was against the wall, and he's got a big fucking sharp spear. I thought I was closer than that. Come on. Can we just... Oh, no. Okay. Alright. Go back to eating my late moon grass. There we go. I got you that time. Nice try there, buddy. Cannot carry. What the fuck? Alright, because I have the penetrator sword on me now. What do I drop? Okay, I'm gonna drop. What's so heavy that it's holding me back? That's probably not heavy enough. Well, I can do this. Hold on. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Tower shield. Do I already have one of those? Yeah, whatever. Let's go kill this dude. Wait, can I put on armor? Can I put on any armor? Yeah, I can definitely put on the helmet. Definitely the gauntlets. Leggings. Well, clearly, yeah, that's going to be too much. Leggings, I might be able to get away. I can get away with the leggings. No shirt. Are you... Nah, you good? He's just... Demon... Oh, Phalanx is the archer. Ah. Well, he had the Phalanx's spear, so that was confusing. What the fuck? Was that supposed to happen? Was that a thing? Can the archer teleport? Please somebody tell me that was a glitch in physics and not, like, a thing. A scimitar. Okay. I was super confused. I'm okay, that was a cool glitch. Yeah, it looked like she got pushed by the world geometry. I was just making sure that it was not intentional. Holy shit, can't get in on her. I just did. Okay. Alright, fine. We can do it this way. Oh, she got me before I could get my cast off. Boom! Get wrecked! Yo, that worked really well. That was super cool. Yeah, it does. That'd be really good for an archer. I just don't think that it was supposed to be that. I don't think she was supposed to be that strong. Oh, so that wasn't even the fucking... Oh, I thought that was, like, a big chunk of the level. Come on, lizard. Come on. Okay. Oh, what the fuck?! Oh yeah, I had to put the ring on to get my equipment burden up high enough. Such is life. Sometimes you have to strip to carry more. The fuck does it say? Archer. Oh, just one of these dudes? No worries. Alright, it's a couple of these dudes. No worries. Okay, there's another one of those dudes. No worries. Was that an Altair? Oh yeah, it was. Altair trying to kill himself? Yeah, he is. Coming for you, Altair! You're facing the wrong way. Thank you. Yeah, I know, but I wanted to see. I want to know what's up here first. Okay, dude. Ow. You fucked up, buddy. Oh, God. Oh! Okay. Oof. Damn. Okay, get backstab. Also, how much do I have left before I have to... Oh, I have like another like 40 pounds. I'm good. I can't believe he... I think I might have actually gotten one of them to drop that at some point. Or maybe I think I picked that up. Never mind. I just picked that up from somewhere. I can summon here. Oh shit. Okay, well what's the other way? Let me at least get my bearings around here before I go drop off the 20 gazillion pound items I just picked up. What's down this way? Oh, just one more thing. Okay. Well, yeah, I'll go back then. And I can level up again. Super good. God damn it. Dude, this dragon got fucked. Dragonstone. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Go back, level up. Get rid of our shit. Hey, look, it's the other Vinland. Okay. Hey.
Thou seek then.
Yeah, I seek is the soul power.
Soul of the mind, key.
We're gonna
to
go with
ether. Soul of the lost.
We're gonna go with vitality.
Out that.
Yeah, I'm done. And then I'm gonna use the unknown. Probably give me up. Or am I not? Cause it's 200. Whatever.
Thou stand
enough.
Soul of the mind, nope. Key to life's key. I shall await. I am here.
Okay, you're here for me. I got that. Like the creepiest server ever. I think I need one more. Yeah, I do. There we go.
Thou stand.
Cool.
Soul of the mind, key
okay.
To life's ether.
Then I
soul
think.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
I think I'll do endurance.
Let strength be granted, so the world might be mended.
That's good.
I'll doubt me.
I'm done. Thanks. Okay. Hey.
Hello. I'm keeping.
Wait a minute. Hold
you
on.
Have a.
Let me look at these cool new weapons I get before I just go and get rid of them. I think I already have a penetrating sword. The white bow, two intertwining string, legendary weapon, impossible for a human to handle, extremely long range, and then the tower shield. I'm pretty sure I already have a tower shield. Yeah, pretty sure I got that one already.
Oh,
yeah, could you take my incredibly heavy shit, like all of this, and that... And then this, and that, and this. Yeah, the 30-pound item was probably holding me back. And, thanks. Okay, so I should be down significantly in item burden, which it appears I am. So I can unequip this, put on this, and then put my shirt back on so Cannon will quit complaining. Now, hopefully they don't respawn, because I don't really feel like fighting them again. I got kind of lucky that they came at me, like, one at a time. Also, in classic Demon Souls fashion, because why wouldn't it be like this? I have to pee really badly right now. But I also have to beat this. Yeah, okay, they're not there. That's good. So it's kind of dumb about the fight again. I wrecked you guys each in a boss battle right now. I still want to go. Like, come on. Just be done. Okay, and then got what was over here. There's nothing else. So now I can just go. Whew, hunker down. Get ready. Here we go. Not run right into the enemy. Who is here? The light phantom scared me. Okay, he's coming now. There he is. It's like my last chance to really get a tower shield. Oh, what? He one-shots me? What the fuck? Since when? I ain't even mad. That's just impressive. I'm wearing, like, decent armor, and, I'm pretty high soul level, so I have a pretty high physical defense. But okay, he one-shots me. Ow, I am just taking it in the face. Fucking eating lake grass like it's candy. No point in healing, because I'm just going to get one-shotted if he does. Well, I might as well, fuck it. I have 50 moongrass left. I think I can handle it. Alright. So let's have a real fight here. There you go, come on. Come on out. I could firestorm him, and it would be hilarious. But I'm trying to save my magic for what I, you know, the stuff I don't know. What's coming. Because there's a lot of it. I can't help that a lot of things that I say are like, just happen to kind of be normal types. It's not my fault. I don't know who to hit. I don't know who to hit. Should've hit him. Ah, oh my god. These dudes are like superpowered. Secret throwing dagger. I've never used those. Okay, now this dude. This dude's dangerous. He's like Artorias. Got a gimpy hand from the looks of it. Got a big ass sword. He's gonna fucking do Barrage of Lions on me or some shit. Oh, I rolled into that. Alright, let's exit. I can eat a little bit. Cool. Alright, now we can fight again. Fuck, I did not know that was like a fort. Dude, this dude is Artorias! He's got like 5-hit combos! Hey, give me some grass. I have a lot of full moon grass. I'm gonna throw this. Yo, fuck that. Oh, I was gonna fuck up this thing. Oh, dude, I hit right in the pole, though. Look at that. A good fucking shot. I'm a great shot, and I didn't even know it. Alright.
Drink some.
Some nice refreshing water. Get whatever that throat thing that I just had was out. Okay, here we go. And a cutscene. I still haven't gotten the key for fucking Doran. Whoa, it's a motherfucking dragon. No. Dude, don't. That is priceless architecture. Ew. Yeah, it looks pretty mad. Fire. Yeah, well, don't go that way. Yeah, if we could not do this. What? He's still alive? Whoop. It's not gonna be for much longer if I keep pissing the dragon off. Let me see if I can do that. There we go. Alright, let's try to do what I do best. Attack like a pussy bitch. Is that even hitting? That is so not hitting. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. So I can get over to that body. I don't know what to do once I get there. But I can get over there. I did not want that! Great, great, great. Really helpful. Okay. So it's mad. That's pretty clear. Second chance. Die. Old Spice. I'm going for it. Get the fuck out of my way, asshole. I still do not have time for this. Ugh. Okay, so that's a pain in the ass. Huh, what am I gonna do about that? Oh, I'm not gonna bother with these fools. Actually, I should, because that could kind of bite me in the butt if I don't kill them. Like, stuff like that could happen. How are you still alive? Alright, so the plan... Well, the plan first involves getting back to that location. Wait, didn't I have second chance on? I must have lost it and not even noticed. It's really awkward. I wanted to just, like, use Firestorm on the dragon. And just see if I can murder the dragon that way. Don't think it would care though, because it's a fucking dragon. So, not gonna do that. Well, I could certainly try that. Oh, sorry, Altair. Get backstabbed. Bonjour, Principesia. Alright, this fucker. Go take that fall damage, bitch. Make it next. Okay, I got him here. Okay. The fire killed me, second chance brought me back, and then I died again. It's good to know. Okay. Let the dragon kill this guy. There we go. All right. I can use second chance. Get fresh. Break for it. Got that. Fuck out my way, asshole. Touch my bloodstain. Oh, I died. Fucking run! No! Ah, damn it. If that guy doesn't fucking cock block me right at the fucking place, I could actually fucking make it. But now I don't have to pick up that soul, so it'll actually be super easy to get back. If I had that regen ring, this would make life would be so much easier. Oh god, I'm caught up on a horn. Caught up on a horn. There we go. Just yeet. Okay. Up we go. Down we go. Oh. Did he drop grass? No, he dropped fucking useless things. And I'm now going to drop while I walk. There we go. Boom. Rolling skills going. Okay. Now you just have to get rid of a couple big, dumb, ugly people. Come on. Come on over here. There he is. There we go. Yes. That's what you want to do. No. The full moon grass. Okay. Now we kill these fools. So. No. That's so much fucking full moon grass. Oh my god. Alright, now time for the biggest of the... Oops. Yes, falls my backstab. Or down there, that works too. Oh, shit, I fell down here too. Okay, alright, alright. Oh my god, no! Get backstab! Please die. Eat the grass. Okay, good. What did you drop? More grass, thanks. Okay, now... It's actually worth my time. Not yet, actually. Let that guy get killed. Kick. Come on, one more. Here we go. Man. Second chance. The old spice. I'm gonna make it this time. Not like that. Definitely not gonna make it if I do it like that. Run! Slice. Oh, regain lost soul, and now just sprint for it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Roll, roll, roll in! Ugh! 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 Oh. Oh my god, that salty John is still coming for me. Ruh-roh. Not for long, he's not. Yeah, yeah, you see, he knows what's best. He's walking the fuck away. What does it say? Traps. Okay, I guess he fucked off. Oh. That sounds like fire. There is it. Oh, great. It appears to be burning people. You literally... Is that the ore? Yo.
You need some help. Leave the flag, listen to me!
Really?
Light shine upon our law, and I'm burned for a fire.
Do you think that's a good idea, bro? Where am I supposed to go? What is your plan here? Oh, I got the night shield, finally. What am I supposed to do? What about all this shit that's up here, bro? Gonna leave that? Oh god. That took my second chance. I'm leaving it. Use second chance again. Dude, this is not a good battle. You're not gonna win this one. Just FYI. Just gonna sit here and walk away at it? Getting closer. I mean, I guess I can sit here and just watch. I can't. I want all that shit. I guess I'll come back for it. Whatever. Where am I? What am I? I can't just leave. Do at this point. I pissed the fuck off. I literally don't know what to do. I didn't want Old Spice. Fuck. I also really don't want him to die. I mean, clearly I'm supposed to go up the stairs. But, number of fucks this dragon gives about what I want to do. Not very high. Going for it. Yo, don't cockwalk me here. Thanks, bro. Okay, so I guess I just have to tank a fucking hit. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Alright, you ready, bro? There you go. I'm gonna make a break for it. There's the key to get King Doran. Go fuck you, dragon. Okay. That went surprisingly well. Best of luck. Thanks. Hey, buddy, you wanna do something?
My father is up above. Well, what's that anyway?
But while you're talking, our buddy's dying out there, bro.
I began this quest in the search for truth.
Okay.
Kill my father.
This kid
fits the Boletari mausoleum. Okay. Inside the mausoleum are my father's two swords.
Soul Calibur and the other Calibur.
To bring an end to this man.
What? Why did he die? What the fuck? Well, you know what? I'm gonna just, so that's where I gotta go. To 1-1. I'm gonna just, it's a long walk there. At this rate, Beor's gonna fucking die. I assume that's a boss. Well, that's him. Oh, fuck. Finished it too hard. Whoops. Oh, don't go in there. Let me try something here. Let's see if the classic way of doing this works. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Fucking firestorm, too strong, can't stop it. Fucking just wrecks everything in its path. Oh yeah, that's the right one. Oh yeah, level 69. I'm really good at throwing gear off a cliff cannon. It's kind of my specialty now. Oh, damn it. Well, it doesn't work like it does in the Dark Souls. If I run back here, will he, like, respawn? No? Alright, let me go fuck this. I'm gonna see if I can fuck the dragon up. Oh, wait, it's over there? That's not over here. We'll see what happens when I use Firestorm. Just go up. Shh. Yeah, it's kind of sad because I kind of wanted that. Any effect? To go back to the Nexus anyway, because I need to go get them their swords. And I only got like three. Oh, you use a bow to kill that? Oh well. Tried it with magic. It's too strong. Alright, hey. I guess now I get to level up one more time.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Let's
soul
see.
Of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Put one in the vitality.
Let strength be granted, so the world might be mended. Art thou that mend?
Yeah, I think that's all I got.
Thank
let
I was
me go here. Posit the night sword because I don't need it. I'm gonna just keep with my dark heater shield. It's working better. The only thing I need to take.
Ria.
Let's see here.
Do you?
Yeah, he definitely. I think he hit the. I'm gonna guess that he hit the kill bug.
Yes, but you.
Because the way, at least to my knowledge, that it works for Dark Souls, I don't know if it's still.
But where?
How are you here? Yeah, I think he might have actually like just.
Bravo! Thank you for offering your demon souls.
Not a problem.
I cannot express my gratitude.
I have to kill you?
To have my wish granted at so late an age. Thank you. You are a fine magician.
Oh no, it's cool, bro.
As promised, let me teach you new magic.
Eh? What does that mean? You don't have any new spells.
As you know, the Scourge of Boletar, perhaps then we should work to... No, the demons steal such blasphemy.
Okay. He was like, let me teach you new ones, but then he didn't. So...
I am fully...
Can I...
Bravo! Thank
you. Okay.
I am one step closer to the essence of the demon soul.
What?
Our human potential is great.
Do you have any new ones this time?
I am fully prepared. I can still.
Okay.
Bravo! I cannot to have my wish grant. Thank you. As promised.
Oh, well, okay.
I am fully. I can.
That's not his usual dialogue. It makes me scared. Hey, lady.
Are you here for more? Very well.
I am here for more witchcraft. Not really, you don't have any new.
I owe my life. It is a.
Yeah, you do, whatever. Okay, so now I gotta go back to 1-1. Go get Soul Calibur. I'm gonna get Soul Calibur. It's gonna be sweet. Nerds, I gotta get to Soul Calibur. not even gonna bother fighting these guys. Stay out of the way. Oh. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Oh, really? I lost. Okay, see you later. There we go, up here. Oh, I'm so close I can taste it. Out of the way, loser. My weapon broke. What? I think I'm still carrying that other. Oh shit. Well, that's awkward. Time to use the stiletto. To kill this fool. Yes. Can't stop that. That's a little too strong. Full moon grass. Oh, well, come on! I don't even have the right weapon. I'm gonna go fix. Wait, is he gonna try to kill me?
Thou who seeketh the king's sword.
Yeah.
I am the old king. Show me thine strength and the strength of thine souls.
What? What do you mean? It looks like you want to kill me. You gonna try to kill me?
Prepare thyself.
Whoa,
brave
yo,
knight.
My sword's broke. It's literally broke. I can't. I'm not gonna do this. My sword's broke. I don't know how it's broke, because I repaired it not too fucking long ago. Do I have a grindstone, perchance? Probably not, but I might. I do. Boom! Sword's fixed! I'm a genius. I assume the durability just went down. Because I did use it a lot. Alright. So, let me just... I gotta refresh. Hold on, let me refresh before I do this. Alright, we good. Do we really have to fight? Do we not? I mean, like... Good slot. Oh! Yo, he's got them run back strats. Oh, did I get hit with something and I did not know it? That's possible. Like, was one of the knights, like, special? Is it because I'm about to... Yo, fuck this, I'm just gonna wreck this. That good enough? Boom. Fine, we can do it this way too. I don't know what you want from me, guy. I can do this all day. Oh my god, you have so much health. explain it. Oh my god, please, can I just take the sword? Please, I just want the Soul Calibur. Is the Soul Calibur back here? Oh my god, bro, please! As hard as I can. I already used Firestorm on him. Don't roll. Oh my god. Yeah, eat it. See, this guy clearly doesn't give a fuck. We're circling each other. I got fucking combos. Oh my god. I don't think I have anything else I can actually use on him. Don't. Oof. Quit rolling around, this isn't the Naruto. Oh dude, fucking White Phantom. Pushed him! What does he want from me? Dude, the Jade Shorts, I'm down with that. That should be the new fashion trend. Fuck leggings. I want to see chicks in Jade Shorts. Like, that's impressive. Okay, oh my god. Would you please? How many...
Thou dost well to impress one such as me, young knight. I am Old King Doran, okay. And thou hast proven thine strength to me.
Wasn't that hard?
Go
you kind of suck.
And take the king's sword in thine hand.
What if I want the Soul Calibur? Not Demon Calibur. Do you have Soul Edge? What? 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 What do you... What? I can't even wield it! I don't have a... I'm two decks short! That's fucking hilarious! Do you have anything else to say? No? Alright. See you later. Oh, I can't get the Soul Edge? Well, now I have to go level up twice so that I can actually wield it. I can't believe I fucked up that. Why would you have a 16 dex weapon? That's way too high. Or 14. Should have been 12. 12 is a good number. I'm also gonna have to keep that in mind for Hrothgar 2.0. Ah, fuck. Ashes and
it's okay. I'll go get them. I need the souls anyway.
I'm glad I picked up those souls that were, like, on in front of the fucking dragon now. Yo. Give it a whole bunch of fools. Alright, I guess I could kill all the people. Seems kind of dumb to kill him for the soul. Damn, got me in my butt. death animation, so I may pass. It's not too much of an inconvenience for you. Oh man, these guys are just getting wrecked. They can't handle my awesome. Okay, here's this. So let's go back and see. I can, oh, thanks for the crescent moongrass. I might be able to get, like, another, oh, come on! Ah, oh, I didn't think that would kill me. I mean, I was hoping it wouldn't when I fell. I didn't mean to fall, but god damn it. I'm just fucking up all, I really gotta pee, that's the problem. I'm too busy focusing on my bladder. I guess it has been 3 hours, so I can't be really that much at blame. Okay, I'll go get these souls, go back to the Nexus, and then I'll pee. Fuck you, crows. Out the way. Wow, one of them killed themselves. Fucking great. I think you guys understand how badly I have to pee. Okay. One of them's dead now. I don't know who is still killing themselves down there, but I'm okay with it. Where are you running to? Sword, thank god I got one of those. No! Damn it!
How do I keep doing that?
I don't win, I just get a little bit closer to winning each time.
Make it to the Nexus.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this. It's not gonna be bad. I can do it. Just gotta keep running. I'm so close.
So close, yet so far away.
Let's get out of the way. I just want to climb the stairs. There ain't anybody there. I'm trying to find his lair. Or whatever he jumped. Go.
Is it my bloodstain and somebody else's?
There. There's my bloodstain. No, get out of the way, guy. I don't care. Okay, that's a safe fall. Then that should be a safe fall. There we go.
Oh no, get out of the way.
Okay, like 20 minutes later, finally get. Oh my god, slave shield, I don't care. Crescent moongrass I'll take. One day I will need it.
So close. Get to the Nexus.
Alright, pee break. Pee break.
I'm gonna throw up the splash screen and then I'll be back.
Oh. Oh my god. You do not even know how good I feel right now. Way better.
Thou seek then.
Okay. Seek the soul power. Let's clear out the spices and make room for you. You. Let's see if we can get the true final level ups now. Let's burn through all the smaller stuff. There we go, we're getting close. Okay.
Soul of the mind.
Now, let me just double check before I do this, because this is gonna be like my last couple of level ups. I do need it in Dex. I need 2 points in Dex.
Soul
put
of
one
the
point
mind
into Dex. And then here, do that. And hopefully this will be enough. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, just enough, I think.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
The final point in Dex. Yeah, I'm super done now. Now I can equip the Demon Brand. Okay, looks like he throws out his back every time he uses it. It's good. Wait, can I upgrade this?
Hello,
Let me put away that and that.
You have.
If I can upgrade this, that'd be so fucking sweet. 240 damage. Wait, the Dragon Longsword still does more! Wait, I might be able to upgrade it. We'll see if I can do an upgrade. Because if so, I should just keep using the Dragon Longsword. I mean, I'll probably use it just because, you know, lol, best weapon. But, you know. No, oh, fat roll. That's gonna be a problem. Gonna have to do something about that. No, I can't upgrade this. Damn it! Okay, so this can't be upgraded. That's awkward. Why would you make it so that... I mean, we're still gonna use it. Let me see if I take off my helmet. Okay, yeah. Can I wear the other thing that I have? Yeah, I can. Okay, that's what I'll rock. Okay. Now I just have to get back there one more time. I can't believe I'm almost done. Oh shit. That's like super intense. Okay, we go. Boom. Oh, that That's an intense backstab. Okay, I'll take that grass. Oh. I feel old when I swing it like that. Oh. Actually, this thing's really cool to parry and riposte with. Derp derp. Come here. The sword is clipping through my armor. Oh, he got wrecked. Wow. He stood no chance. And these archers are trying to beat me. What? Altair just kicked me to death. What the fuck? That seems a little bit absurd. Okay. Even when I'm winning, I lose in Demon Souls. I see how it is. I'm not gonna bother with these guys. I'm just gonna run. Gonna skip on my way. Dude, that kick is too strong. Kicking OP. It's been determined. Let's lure this guy out so I can just... There. Fuck you. There we go. He did the wrong move, but I got him to do the right one. Don't let him kick me. Ah, fuck. Big dumb and pissed off is coming for me. Oh, guys, not both of you. Okay, both of you. Fuck, I missed. Okay, fortunately, Altair came at me. Fuck! Altair, please! Oh, this is bad. Oh my god, he just took it like a champ! Holy shit! Okay. Not the way I wanted to roll. At least this dude respects a big weapon. He's like, you know what, he swung that? Ugh. Ugh. Do the final? Nope. Ah, fuck, I rolled into it! Damn it!
This is taking forever!
I literally just had to run up there. That's all I have to do. I go and pee and instantly lose all skill in the game. I was doing so well, too. Okay, there we go. Go over to here. See, it's just that I'm scared to parry the guy, because he one-shotted me before, but I think if I parry, I probably would be able to take the hit. I think I just had been hit with, like, an arrow or something. Hide underneath the stairs. That was not what I intended to do. But it came out, so what can I say? There we go. That worked surprisingly well. Yeah, fucking Altair. Yeah, I'm worried about that kick. Motherfucker kicks like a fucking mule. right. That was... it's probably more full moon grass. I have enough full moon grass to literally supply an army. What the hell is up there? What the fuck is the purpose of that? Oops! Not the button I wanted. Oof. I nailed it. Can't carry any more of those. Oh, and the kick! Ooh. Yay. Got lucky with a Helmbreaker there. I literally can't carry any more full moon grass. Maxed out on the full moon. I got enough full moon. Full moon for days. Alright, now I gotta do this again. Oh, I need to change weapons for this, because I need to get by. Okay. I need to get past the one guy. Okay. Break for it. Don't stop. Made it. Motherfucker, I'm out of here. See you later, bitch. Hey, die, lizard. Thank you. 3 chunks of hardstone. Not exactly what I wanted, but I'll take it. Alright, I'll go fuck off. Demon rot. Now he's gonna start fucking with Dior. Wait a minute. Let's be smart about this. Is your heart breaking? Is it? Nope. I just eat some moon grass. There we go. Now I can use second chance. Now I'll use an old spice. And we're good. The true Demon Soul starts here, right at the final boss. Sure, I'll operate it. Which way are we going? Work, ye slaves! What's going on? Yo, fucking gargoyles! Appears to be immobile. Can't operate it twice. Up, 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 up we go! I'm really glad those dudes operating the levers aren't just like, yeah, fuck it, and just, you know, stop. Because that's all it would take. There's no other way to go. Alright. Alright. Let's do this. Okay, this looks cool. Fire Emblem. And some. This isn't Kingdom Hearts. YOLO 520, exactly. Why does he look like a fucking Kingdom Hearts character? Old King Alant looks like a pussy ass bitch. What? Oh, what the fuck? He is Ansem! He is a Kingdom Hearts character! Fuck you! Whoops! Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, he's totally a Kingdom Hearts character. Oh. Nice try at one shot, me. I'm too good. Oh. I feel like I should be using a different weapon. Oh shit, this looks bad. Staying all the way out here. Let's try this. Okay. Not as strong. Whoops! He's going for the grab. Dark Soul strats. Oh, nice double telly. Okay, I'm just gonna back up and let him do that. Oh, what the fuck? Seems a bit cheap. Oh! Fuck you, asshole! Ah, oh, shit. I had a feeling that would happen. Way back for this. A dick move. Okay, so I can't parry it. Does grab will drain levels? What the fuck? Does it, like, respec me, or does it just, like, straight up steal my levels? Like, your levels are mine now. I'd rather just, well, I mean, I guess, you know, I don't know that I would have let him hit me with a grab. Usually I'm pretty good about getting away from grabs. What level am I even? I don't even know. 72. Okay. Alright, look, asshole. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, I'm pretty good about avoiding grabs. Even in Dark Souls, even I was pretty good about not getting grabbed. All right. That's lame. Does my soul level go down? Even still, that's a lot of fucking souls. I did cry when Nito grabbed me. That was super fucking scary. But when I do get grabbed, I become a complete scaredy cat. Oh, god damn it. I just want to get back to him. I wish they would have put a way to get back to him that didn't involve this bullshit. Because it's such a pain in the ass. I didn't even try magic on him. I'm an idiot. I should have tried magic. If I'd have done magic, I might have actually done some damage to him. These dudes drop full moon grass, though. I can imagine you probably burn through a lot of it. And if you're unlike me, who has been saving it up from, like, day one, you probably use some. Fuck you, Altair. Kill fucking old King Doran. He's too fucking sweet. He's too cool of a guy for me to kill. Oh my god, you too. Yeah, I got him. Come on. Quit doing your dumb flippy kick shits and let's fucking go. I guess my, oh my god, why would I need those? Does magic have any effect on him, or is it just like, I might as well not even bother. Okay, I got away. Oof. That was close. Eat my secret throwing dagger! Ah! Ah! No. Oh, that was it. I guess I could try to hit him with Firestorm somehow, but I feel like that'll just end up me getting murdered instantly. And even if I did hit him, I'd run out of... Yeah, I got the sword. I mean, I just feel like if I did do Firestorm, it would just be like... I'd hit him, and it would take down some of his health? I don't think it would be enough of this, though.
that one again. I don't think that would have been enough. I don't think magic's gonna go through this.
Turn on a light while I'm riding the helmet.
Pretty fucking dark now.
Magic help me? Like at all? Because I don't want to spend like 3 hours figuring that out. Because then I have to run all the way back.
He doesn't attack her.
And now he does.
Okay, that's good enough. Backstabs. Looks like no to backstabs. Strategy. Fuck. No, 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 no! No! Fuck, I can't use the sword anymore! Wait, why can I still use this sword? What the fuck? I shouldn't be able to. If he drained my soul level, that should have... Oh, wait, did I put, like, 1 point into vitality or something? I must have put, like, a point into endurance or something. Because I think I did just drop soul level. Wow, I got lucky. I mean, not that, like, I'm required to use this sword. I could just, you know, fucking reckon with the dragon sword. See, I'm really... I need more Old Spice. If I had more Old Spice, I could just use Firestorm to get my way through. But I don't think... I don't have the souls, though. That's the problem. I'm kind of low on souls. Because I could totally just Firestorm my way through it. Wouldn't even be a problem. Ah, fuck. He got me in the butt. Strat did not pay off. Repeat. No payoff. Fuck. Okay, what am I gonna do? This is hard. This is a good final boss. Like, he's super fucking quick. He does way more fucking damage than he probably should. I totally feel like I'm being abused. Which is just how life works. Was kind of bullshit. Now the classic Ornstein and Smo begins, where how long until I just get so fucking fed up with having to walk there? My patience for that dwindles the longer I play. Like, that's the one thing I hated about Dark Souls, and then, like, the series as a whole kind of has this problem. Like, with a boss like this that's super fucking hard, and you have no way of really leveling up to make yourself better to even really, like, or to use even better weapons, because, well, you lost all of your souls already, like that. Now it's like, okay, we'll keep walking to your death, but the walk is long and annoying, and it's gonna cost you like an hour. Or in my case, I've gotten in one more fight in like 30 minutes. I might break for dinner here soon, honestly. Because I really need to do that. I'll probably go another hour. And if I don't beat it within then, I'll probably go do dinner, and then I'll probably come back. Like, on one hand, I like that, the mana is, like, a bar, unlike Dark Souls, but then on the other hand, it's kind of annoying, because then I have to, like, it doesn't regen. It's not a regening bar, like Endurance. Please, sir, let me pass. Fuck. Thanks. Yeah. Let's see if he's got to get it to work. Nope, he's already here. Fuck you, Altai. I didn't ask for this. What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh. And my voice is dying from talking for 3 hours straight without really drinking a lot of fluids because I'm dumb. I can do it. I mean, I might use this sword instead of the demon sword anyway, because honestly, I'm better with it. Like, it does a little bit less damage, which totally will add up over time, don't get me wrong. I understand that. But, like, the amount of time I sit there after a swing, it honestly might be worth the time. Wow, that's 666! Demonic sword! Oh, I can't carry anymore because it's full moon grass. Let me use a full moon grass. Still can't carry it. But it might be worthwhile to just use the dragon. Use this sword. Can I? Thank you. Fuck you, Altair, I see you there. Not hiding. God. What an annoying asshole. Oh, well, at least he gave me new moongrass. Okay, cool. Looks like the other dude felt it was death. Okay. Racing for it, and I made it. Okay, good. Whew. That was close. But I'm thinking the reason I'm saying I might use the dragon sword, it might be better for me to use the dragon sword. Use this sword because I can get away faster. Like I can hit and then be out of there. Whereas if I use the other one, it's like I hit and then I'm like there's like a split second longer. And I might be able to survive longer if I use the smaller sword. And part of me says, look, that extra, like, 10 damage or whatever that I deal, I don't have to survive as long. I'm gonna try with this sword. And I'm not going to use magic on this run, because it
does more damage, but it's only like 10 more damage. That's the thing, like it's not... It's more a matter of moving around a little bit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Getty. Like it's not... The damage output that I'm getting from the Demon Brand isn't high enough for me to warrant using it versus this, because I'm getting like 66 damage with this and 76 with it. So I can probably swing twice with this sword. Fuck! Why do I have my talisman equipped? And you want to do that attack that has a really long startup? No? Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Okay, there goes my second chance. Finally, second to heal. Okay. All right. Let me get you. See, I do 130 there, and it's pretty safe. It's not safe, but it's safe-ish. What the fuck? To heal. That's it. This is my kill me. Run! I need... Oh my god! How the fuck does that hit me? My second chance pretty early, but fuck. That definitely seemed like not easier, because now I'm like intimidated by him, so it's sort of now like half of it's a fucking mental game, because it's like I don't even want to like go in for an attack, because I'm just like, he's gonna finish me right then. So losing second chance that early is really bad. I need it. I need that second chance for later, because then I can be a little bit more ballsy and actually get hits in instead of running away and trying not to die. Which is currently what I've been doing. Ermagerd, come over here. Yeah. This strat really does not work. But I keep trying it. Please let me fucking pass. There. Because I need that official dead. Oh, great. Hi, everybody. Yeah, that doesn't work. That's the worst fucking part. Is that I have to actually kill, like, these fucking guys to be able to even fucking get past. Shit. It's just really annoying. Like, it's not a challenging thing, it's just I have to spend, like, so much time doing that. And if he steals levels from me, well, I guess it doesn't matter so much anymore, because it's like two decks. He might be doing me a favor by stealing it, because then I could put those souls into like vitality or something a little bit more. Nah.
naturally. Of course, I can't parry. Shit. This is rough solely, like, just the loading, and then, okay, I'm back, and then I gotta run, and then I gotta loads again, and then I gotta run. If I kill the dragon, does it respawn? Because if I could just kill the fucking dumb dragon, I don't know how I would do it. I guess I would go get a crossbow, probably use that silver bow I got. Buy a shit ton of arrows. Just lay into the motherfucker. Because that would simplify my ascent. Get wrecked, Altair. Fucking that kick, man. That's a strong-ass kick. Come back? Okay. The question is, though, is do I really want to bother? This is such a pain in the ass. You can do that all day, buddy. Well, it's not gonna hit me. There we go. Yeah, that's the thing. I would have to spend a shit ton of souls to get enough arrows to properly do such a thing. It would just take way too long. Alright, so that was a more or less painless way to get fucking more or less painless. It's mobile, I get it. So my goal should be to just not lose second chance that fucking early. Two hits. Two hits is the strat. Fuck. coming that time. Get the right way, Hrothgar. Jeez. Run. Stairs. Oof. Not making the stairs. Okay. Motherfucker. That's the rocks. Probably because they had the rocks, but whatever. Fuck me. Okay. Doing good. Oh. Not this time, old king bastard. And how did you not notice this motherfucker's aura? It's time to heal. I don't know how that didn't end. Trying to get the fuck out. Get shook. Okay. But I got the heal. Fuck. That hurt. No, do not grab me, bitch. Okay. A bit longer. This is gonna take a while. As per usual, Cannon, I bring you parts of the game you never even saw. Okay. shit. Whatever, I get the heal. He's getting super fucking aggressive. Pauses. Okay. Roll it up. New balls again. Oh, he killed him! Oh, yeah, baby! Eat it, King Alley, you pussy ass bitch! Fucking firestormed your ass! Hrothgar takes the day yet again! You can't stop me, baby! Hrothgar too strong! Wait, what happened to the dragon? Where's the dragon? I'm gonna go check that dragon. Oh, can I not? Oh, dude, somebody's cheesing. Aw. Okay. Well. Is this one's eye? True Demon Soul starts here. Yay, I got the
How did you defeat my precious demon?
Huh?
No human has an appetite for souls such as you. The rest is up to the Old One. If it is to be, then you shall be back in it.
What? I don't think I have much of a choice. Yep, I have no choice. Yeah, I don't know what the hell was up. I only did like 63 damage until I hit him with that firestorm. I did like 2,000 damage with that firestorm. The one time I do something good. At least everybody got to see that because I did the good thing. Only because he literally jumped into it. Oh shit, was that not the final boss?
Is calling for thee.
Yeah, he is.
Let
he
us
wants
proceed
this.
The Lord to its lair.
No, let's not. What? No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, I just wanted to touch the demon inside her. I didn't want to do that. Let me out. No, pull me back up. I wanted to see if I could get a cool spell. Yo, you ain't got no eyes. No, don't do this. This is the